cheering news has been given by Mr. Churchill and President Roosevelt on the U-boat situation. Transatlantic convoys are crossing in greater safety, while the submarine wolf packs are suffering increasingly severe losses. In mid-ocean, a U-boat is caught in the trap. Word is flashed by radio to an American aircraft carrier, and dive bombers take off to rid the area of another menace to Allied shipping. Record sinkings recently have accounted for 90 U-boats in 3 months, a U-boat a day. Enlarged films from automatically operated cameras tell the dramatic story of how some of these were sent to the bottom of the deep blue sea. Now for a glimpse of a submarine, a split interval before a second depth charge, outlined with a circle, ripped her open like a sardine tin. Two of its crew cling to the conning tower as U.S. Army Air Force planes cut loose among the subs. The Battle of the Atlantic is not least in the long list of losing battles which Germany is trying to explain away.